Yeah. And got a funny story to tell you guys. Let me just pause this shit. I'm already pissed off, so pardon me if these next couple videos, you know, I seem a little bit mad. But anyway, this is what happened. So this morning, woke up, say I'm with a couple, you know what I'm saying, finish my Spyro vids. Put Spyro in, I'm ready to play. I load my game, and what do you know, I'm at Lost Fleet. So immediately I was like, why the hell am I still at Lost Fleet, right? And then I go to the Atlas to go to Fireworks Factory because I know that's what I have to do next. And what do you know? It says I didn't do shit. I said I didn't have anything but 300 of 600 gems, two eggs that I didn't get, and without the skill point. So I was like, what the fuck is going on? I did this already. I even went back to YouTube and said, look, there it is. I've already completed this level. Why is it not completed? Well, two things that could have happened. One, which is probably what happened, I saved the shit and they didn't register my save after I did the videos. Or number two, I just didn't save. So why the fuck? It just put me in a bad mood. I had to do that shit. I hate that level anyway. You got to swim through acid. It's fucking bullshit. I don't like it. Why? Why do they make it so stupid? PlayStation, I'm so glad. And all the video game consoles, I'm so glad you got autosave now. Because where the fuck would we be without autosave? Remember those days we had to manually save every fucking bullshit that we did? So I'm guessing I didn't save the shit. So previous to this video that I'm making right now, I had to pretty much get everything that I didn't have already at Lost Fleet so I can continue recording. So now here we are. Fireworks Factory. Let me make fucking sure that that's done now. Okay, 600 of 600. Yeah, I only had like 300 something gems. I'm like, what the fuck have I already done this? And then it's like, I didn't do it. Get the fuck out of here. That pissed me off. And I'll probably be pissed off for the rest of the day. I didn't want to do that shit. But anyway, got this ahead of me. So, I mean, the first thing I'm probably going to do here is, how the fuck do you get to the end of the level again? And this level is bound to piss me off even more. Simply because of the fact that I gotta do... What the fuck is it? Here it is. This shit right in here. This shit is about to piss me off. This shit is really, really hard. But it's gonna be easy because I gotta get a skill point anyway, which enables me to get a special weapon.
Recover some secret rocket plans. The sorceress stole. You know, I'm always ready to kick some Rhinoch booty.
Hi, Agent Nine. Behind those doors are some pretty scary ninjas. I bet you could use your sharpshooter skills to take them out. Remember, press the circle button to shoot, and use L1 and R1 to dodge left and right.
Yep, so pretty much, I'm going to be in first person mode. I'm sorry. And I'm going to have to defeat these bullshit ninjas. Why do I only have 75? Anyway. Well, it's going to be easier for me because, like I said, I got all those hit points. Get the fuck back, you fucking bullshit. Get back. Hold on, let me shoot this shit first. So that it won't fucking keep coming. Open up, you fucker. Okay. Now, what you want to do is turn around. Should be. I didn't even know it was in here. It's right there. Well, first, let me do this shit. Let me kill these fucktards. Everybody in here, let me kill them first. Because if not, I'm a fucking loser. Get the fuck. What? Where is he at? Oh my god, why? Alright. As you can see, there's a button there. You shoot it, you get the skill point. And it gives you a damn machine gun, if you will. So it's gonna make this really easy. Get the fuck back. Get the fuck back. I can just pretty much hold circle and just let it rip, baby. Let the fucking shit rip. I'm not gonna really worry about the gems right now. I'm just gonna worry about killing these assholes. Cause I can just get the shit afterwards. And that sucks. I gotta zoom in every time if I wanna, you know, look up or down or whatever the case may be. Shoot that shit. Shoot that shit. Shoot that shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. Must be another box in here somewhere. No? Okay. That's not what I'm doing. I'm trying to shoot this fucking spider. And pests. I fuck you up. I fuck you up. I fuck you up, up, up. I fuck you. What the fuck? Where did he come from? I thought I got him all. Jesus, peace. Goodbye. Not really worried about the gem, but if I get it, so what? Just come down, man. I don't feel like pressing triangle and doing that shit. Oh my god, are you fucking serious? Destroy! 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 What was that off of? Was that Yu-Gi-Oh? Or Dragon Ball Z? It was one of them. I think it was Yu-Gi-Oh. What the fuck? Come out, you bitch. Try to be conserving here of these bullets, if I will. Because after I do this and reach the end, I pretty much gotta go back and save dude. Handle, whatever the fuck, Hansel. It'll be easy if I just had to go once, right? But no, they gotta make it hard. And they gotta make it hard by putting this in first person. If this wasn't in first person, this shit would be too easy. What the fuck you about to do? You're fucked up, that's what. Break it, Sparks. That's what I got you for. This should be the end here. Get the damn egg, for God's sakes. Jesus. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know. Well, to be quite honest here, I don't really even have to shoot them. I can just walk, you know, sort of walk back all the way back without paying them no mind. But I'm so mad right now. Everybody's feeling the wrath. Oh yeah, by the way, they put these back. When the fuck did they put these here? I've been in there. Like, get the fuck out of here. I forgot I can jump. Fucking idiot. That's the good thing about this shit. It reaches long distance, so I can shoot the boxes for these. I mean, you guys aren't fucking fooling me. I'm just gonna let you go back. Shoot that from a far distance because it will try to evade you. And I mean, the thing about that skill point is you'll be able to see it once you go back. because you have to go back, right? But then the mission's pretty much over, so it'd be useless. That's why you want to get it before you even start to go, you know, come here. What? How did I miss? Fuck out of here. It's a box there. That's the only reason I keep doing this. Another box? Are you serious? Two more? Wow. Goodbye. Goodbye. Look, they glitching. They going. What the fuck are they doing? Yeah, I'll probably be out of this weapon right when it's over with. You know what I mean? Right when I go back. Check my surroundings. I don't know. I don't think you can walk freely after you beat this one. I think you'll still be in first person mode. Even with all the enemies gone. Fucking bullshit. I really don't even have to go in, but like I said, I'm so mad. Everyone's gonna feel wrath. I do gotta go here. What am I talking about? That's how you get back. I don't have to go in there. Which, I'm not going in there. Fuck it. Try to move. Didn't work. Now I got this slow shooting ass weapon again. But like I said, this is the end. Only thing good about this weapon is ricochets. How my luck is going, fuck going back. I'm just gonna do this. My luck is shitty today. Look at that. Well, since I got that fifth box, I effectively have two more hit points, not just one. What was the point?
Thanks for rescuing me. You better look after this egg before the Rhinox try to blow that up too.
I'll have their asses. Yep. I got some unfinished business. Gotta get those. See, that's the thing. How the fuck am I gonna know if I got all the gems? I can't look at sparks. So that shit is bullshit. In any case. And the thing is, you better get them now. You know why? Because if you don't, you have to do the shit again. And I'm really not doing that. You can kiss ass. You can kiss my fucking ass. Let me look in every fucking crevice, crack, pee hole there is and find these gems. This is bullshit. I mean, I can't see. Even if I didn't have that ability, if I could just walk in third person mode, it'd be great. What am I bothering you for? I've got them all. This is pissing me off, pissing me off. I think I've gotten them all. But if I hadn't, then, I mean, I'm pretty much fucked, but I gotta come back. Ah, Jesus. Jesus Pace. Jesus pace. Jesus pace. Jesus place. Okay, I think I've gotten them all. And like I said, if I hadn't, I guess I gotta come back and do this shit over again. Looks good. There shouldn't be any gems like that I have to shoot down, you know what I mean? So, whoa, what's that? Oh, okay, it's just that. Whatever. I hope I got them all, because I ain't coming back. What? Oh, yeah, don't flame them. That's right. Fucking bullshit. Now what? I think I've beaten all the challenges. Maybe I gotta get some gems for the other challenge. Sure, man. I need one of those rockets so I can shoot that. Fucking love this music. This might be the best music in the game. Dig it in your asshole. Prematurely, but dude, that wasn't. Why does it go everywhere? Yeah, I doubt there's all gems. Let me see how many more I got. Ninja HQ. Whatever that means. That's something. What? I jumped right at the right time. It's fucking bullshit. Even the father is hard to get. The fucking, oh my God. I think I've already gotten him, by the way. The gym or whatever. And if I hadn't, what the fuck? What the hell is Ninja HQ, by the way? Wow, I forgot. That shit is so explosive, it hits me. Get the fuck out of here. More bullshit in the bullshit tales of our dog. Yeah, I think there's only two challenges, so that must be a hidden egg I gotta find. That's my guess. There's a rocket in my pocket. Yeah, I've already been there. Or have I? I think I have. What?
I think I can see an egg behind you, but it's out of reach. You'll have to take the long way round through all these Winocks to get to it.
Oh, okay. Guess not. You son of a bitch. Turn the fuck around so I can just flame you. Whatever, dude. I even forgot about this shit. How do I fucking get him? There's no way. Every time I come, he's looking at me like, come on, bruh. Get the fuck out of my way, 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 get the fuck out of my way. Let's try it again. Is he looking? I mean, I feel like I'm playing Tenchu for fucking Spyro. Tenchu Spyro Assassins. That's what I'm playing. I gotta wait till he turns around to attack him. This ain't Tenchu, man. Oh. Goodbye. Cool. Eat this. Now you got a bomb for me? Wow. Okay. You're not gonna hit me with that bullshit. Get out of here. Fucking serious. Full of it. Explosive. I hate no dragonfly, not the fact that I'm about to die, it's just the fact that I gotta literally walk up and touch every fucking gem. Ah! Somebody save me from this torture. Wow, okay. I didn't even get hit, but whatever you say. I'm not attacking none of these assholes. Get me out of here. I've already beat them. What? I told you this is gonna be a fucking angry playthrough. I'm already set off by the fact that I have to do Lost Fleet again, even though I've already done it. Stand still, you fuck. Yeah, why the fuck? Goodbye. Got all the gems. That's all I give a shit about. All this trouble for Sam. Get out of here. Okay. How many gems I got left? Wow, 55. Yay. Yeah, I go. First of all, I'll see if I gotta get any in this area, which I probably do. Yep. What's he pointing at? Sparks, what are you pointing at, you ass? Him? I've already beat him. What the fuck? Why do I have to get him? This reminds me of Dog Hollow in the first Spyro when enemies coming towards you. Oh, I guess I didn't get it yet. What? What's he pointing at? What? An enemy, huh? It's like bowling, man. so easy. Okay, let me go to that area where I had to beat the two dragons, or whatever you want to call them. The regrowing dragons. Fucking pain in my head. Wow. Sorry. Where is that shit at? I remember now. Over there. Yeah, there's no way I'm missing 50 some gems, even if I am missing it from that Agent 9 shit. I don't believe that shit at all. Okay. I can believe it out here because I didn't even give a shit about that shit at the time. It'd be nice if you picked up the gem that you just broke the vase out of. Yeah, that can't be all of them. Oh yeah, I am sick. That adds to the agony that I'm feeling this morning. Gems. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, I was about to cry if I had to go back to that shit. I still don't think that's all of them. Yep. Okay, 6 gems. And they better be in here. Oh, yes, I'm turning this shit off. Call it another day. Better be. Level complete, bitch. What's next? Look at that. At least I don't got that many. Matter of fact, I'm not going to even make another. I was going to make another video for it. I'm just going to do that. That's not a lot to go. Just going to get that. Yeah, I know which one I haven't gotten here. Oh shit, I didn't get these. This little question mark shit, where is it? The fuck? What are you doing? Did I mention I hate these too? Yes, I did. Well, if I didn't, I do. I hate that shit. It's only at this place in Bamboo Ridge. Terrace. I don't think it's at another place. What the fuck? Why did the camera view all of a sudden change? Why? Why is it doing this to me? Oh my God. I don't give a shit about the rocks. Oh, it's right here. I'm not dumb. It's right there, man. What? Who hit me? I don't give a fuck about these enemies. It's at the beginning of the level. Okay. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. I flame my enemies. I don't give a fuck how big you are. Big? I don't give a shit. Wow, it doesn't work on him. That's dumb. It worked on the little one, even though it's not supposed to work on him at all because he has that flame resistance. Pick and choose. The game just picks and choose what it wants to do. Eat a big fat fireball, you fucker. Stop fucking changing the camera view. I don't care. But I just see. Ash playing tricks on me too, by the way. That's what I need. Could have sworn that shit was at the beginning of the level. I guess not. Let me attack this cat before they change my view again. What the fuck? Are you serious? I don't even have anything to explain this bullshit. Glide to the tower. A fucking tower. Please don't tell me I have to start over this shit. Wow, are you fucking serious? You must gotta be fucking serious out here. Are you shitting me? This shit is pissing me off. No! Oh. Take a deep breath. It's all right. I really shouldn't be getting angry because I'm sick now. It's not good to be sick and angry. I don't know where I've read that. Maybe in the book of bullshit, but you know. It isn't a known fact. I'm just really pissed they keep changing my camera view. And I'm trying to talk in a low tone of voice here because I really don't want to be angry. Especially off this fucking game. Supposed to be fun, man, not angry. And they keep changing my camera view. Okay. Why did I get hit by that? Why? I don't understand. Take it slow, baby. What you do is just you take it slow. Yeah, if he hits me, I'm finished. Now what? This fucking gang keeps changing camera view on me. Take it slow and just let it go! Give me something so I won't die. A healing ointment, perhaps, would be very great. I'm not even going that way. If I die, oh, okay, I see the egg. Fuck you. Just want to hear somewhere. Goodbye. 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 What are they doing? Why are they changing the camera view? I'm not mad anymore. I How the hell am I supposed to hit these assholes? Won't you do it? By some fucking ladder. Oh shit, it came back. Thanks. I didn't think it was gonna come back. Not that soon, anyway. What? It made no sense. Whatever. Whoa, see? They tried to fuck me again. Oh my god. I'm trying not to get angry. Nope. Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, it's right here. That's gotta be the beginning of the level. It makes its way to the beginning if you didn't notice it. Like on Bamboo Terrace, did the same shit. Starts at the end, makes its way to the very beginning. See? That's probably what. Whoa! That's probably where it will end its journey, if you will. All that for that shit. I'm still missing gems, but at least I can die now and still be able to get it. You fucked that up, you know what I'm saying? What? What is he pointing at? Well, I don't give a shit because I've already gotten it. Fuck you. I think it's a gem up there. Stump it. Whatever. You're not gonna be able to give me continuously, so it doesn't matter. Like I just said, I don't give a motherfuck. I can be raged again because I'm not gonna have to do that shit again. I think those guys got gems. What do you say? You fucking bitches. Wow, it almost cheated me. I can't believe I didn't get up here yet. That's crazy. Mo. How do you like it? How do you like that, bitch? Can't even get on it. It's a glitch. Still missing gems out of here? Where? What is he pointing at? He's pointing in the sky. I don't know what the fuck he's pointing at. Dude, where are you pointing?
Where are you looking?
What don't know. I guess it's one up here. That bitch, huh? Okay, that's all of it. How much more I got left? 20. Well, I know it's not at Sergeant Barry because he doesn't have any there. So it's got to be the Jack and the Beanstalk bullshit. Why? Stop doing that, please. If I don't intend to fight him, stop making me look at him. Like, this is making me fall off of ledges and shit. Jesus. There's one there. Oh man, I gotta talk to this asshole again. Just give me the fucking, give it to me. How about I spray that into your mouth and let's watch it sprout, you bitch. If I'd known that, I would've gotten this shit at first. I don't wanna do this again. Oh, that's 10. 10 more. Hopefully there's a fucking 10 in there, and then I can just get out of this place. Yes! Just what I wanted. I should already got the skill point. I really don't even know why it's a skill point. It's way easy. The only thing I can think of is, no, you wouldn't think to get it. It's not hard by any means. The Impossible Tower, that's what it is. I don't remember what the fuck Desert Ruins is. I think Dynamite just had to hit all those dinos. In any case, I don't know why I just got out of that. I see you guys at Crystal Islands.